About the turkey stuffing tomorrow, but what about the drinks to go with it? And that's why lifestyle expert Carrie Riley is here to help. Welcome.
Thank you so much.
Welcome to New Day Cleveland. I'm excited that you're here. You know, we have a thing here. We always have to have a drink in the morning before noon on this show.
That's how I operate too. And let me tell you, I can't do Thanksgiving without a drink because you're with your crazy cousins,
uncles. Oh yeah.
The nut job aunt. We need a drink. Am I right?
Yeah. So you know my family.
I do. I've met them before.
That's perfect.
So this is my Pilgrim's Cosmo. Do you like a Cosmo?
Of course. My wife really loves them.
Oh, okay. She's gonna love this recipe because it's very fall. It's actually with Laird's Applejack, and before there was bourbon, there was Applejack.
That was like the first liquor in the United States.
Exactly, the settlers drank it, and this recipe
has been where we are now.
This recipe has been in the family Laird's for over 9 generations.
So we're gonna use this in our Cosmo. So it's a different kind of Cosmo. So how do we make it?
It's gonna switch it up.
So what do you do?
We're gonna make it over here.
Okay.
Okay. This is what we're gonna do. Now I gotta tell you, I'm a little famous for my Cosmos.
You're a lifestyle expert, so you should be.
Well, yes, but Cosmos are my thing.
Okay.
Okay, so we're just going to take, this is the Applejack. We're going to take an ounce.
Okay. Sometimes called a jigger.
Oh, yes, that's exactly right. And then we're going to take an ounce of.
So that's sort of an orangey liqueur, right?
Yeah, it's kind of orangey. And
you can use Cointreau instead, maybe.
Oh, I love Cointreau, too. And you know.
Much more expensive.
Yeah, I know. But the apple and the cranberry work great. That's why I love this, especially for the holidays. Now, this is just a splash of cranberry, not much.
It's like color, little flavor.
Just a little color, and this is really fun because the Laird's Applejack actually separates, and it's 2 different colors when it gets into the glass.
Okay.
I love a full lime. You might pucker a little bit, but that's...
I've been known to do that.
Well, I've heard that, and I've seen it myself. Okay, there we go. Now,
let's go ahead and
shake it up. Oh, the Brussels sprouts over there look delicious.
Thank you.
I love that.
We're sweating and toiling over there.
Yeah, I hope you're going to come to my house for Thanksgiving and make
that. Hey, if I want to get a hold of you, how do we get a hold of you? Like, do you have a website or something?
I do. It's notsoskinnymom.com. And I'm going to add just a little bit more cranberry. There we go.
So you named it, like, before you got in shape,
Listen, I know there were some pilgrim ladies, like Sex and the City, drinking Pilgrim Cosmos. Can you take a little sip? Tell me what you think.
Whoa.
Delish.
It's really good.
Good, I'm glad you like it.
You know, it's sort of, it's reminiscent of like a hint of bourbon in the background, but it's not.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's got a really
great
flavor.
Because it's got those spicy flavors in the Laird's Applejack.
And it's not as bitey as a vodka one.
No,
it's good.
I love a vodka.
I love it too.
Come on, don't
diss my vodka. I'm not discriminating against any liquor.
This I'm calling my gratitude cocktail
with
1792 small batch bourbon.
Ooh, I love that.
Now, the bourbon capital of the world, it's not far from here.
Nope.
Right? It's in, and how do you say it? Because I'm not from here. I'm going to say Bardstown, Kentucky.
Well, they get that whole bourbon trail down there,
you know?
So there's a whole bunch of those places on Buffalo Trace, and then these guys are down there.
But do we say Bardstown or Bardstown? If I'm a local.
You say tomato or tomato, I don't know.
Oh, perfect then.
Okay.
Okay, so this is sort of a play on an old fashioned.
Okay.
And oh, by the way, they do have a distillery and you can go do tastings because I know you want to taste the bourbon.
Oh yeah, I love
all
that.
All the different kinds.
And they have bacon too?
I'm sure they can put some bacon on there,
whatever
you want.
Let's rock it.
We've got maple syrup in here, a little bit of lemon juice, a little bit of orange juice.
Oh, really?
Of course, the 1792.
Okay.
And bacon on the top.
Okay,
so. Who doesn't want bacon?
So these recipes are on your website?
Yeah, they're all on my website. You can go right now.
Okay.
Okay,
great.
So then this is my other favorite. This is my American Pie cocktail, and this is with Dry Fly Washington wheat whiskey.
Wheat whiskey?
Yeah, have you heard? It's amazing.
Yeah, how about
this? This comes out of Spokane, Washington, and it's made in the USA, which is perfect for Thanksgiving.
Sometimes they say Spokane. Did you know that?
No, I didn't.
Spokane
or
Spokane?
Am I saying it wrong?
Nope, you can say it any way you want, but that's
how we're. New Jersey. We say Spokane.
You don't have that New Jersey accent.
No, well, I have a Syracuse accent originally.
You're doing great.
Yeah, we're not too far from
here. This got fruit floating in it.
Yeah, this has apples in it and a little bit of cinnamon stick. It's very simple. It's apple liqueur and cranberry. And this wheat whiskey actually goes from farm to bottle to table.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, it's great, right?
You get your vegetables like that, you get your booze like that.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
Are you still drinking this? Do you want some more?
You can have some if you want.
Oh, okay. No.
Do you want me to push your button?
Push my button.
There you
go. Listen, the people over at Keurig, they know we want to entertain, and this is perfect for entertaining. It comes in 7 different colors, but what I love about this is it's compact, it's narrow. Okay, now this is what I'm doing with
this. It's a cool color too.
It's gorgeous, especially for Thanksgiving or any time of the year. I'm putting it on my counter as a beverage center. It's gonna be my centerpiece.
Oh.
I'm gonna have the K-cup pods over here. I'm gonna have the alcohol over here. And you know, I don't wanna make people's coffee after I have cooked
They
all
can make their
day.
Own.
Grandpa Angelo, go get your own coffee. Am I wrong?
I like
so
it.
This is my recipe.
And plus, when you get these capsules, you can get several flavors and you get decaf. Because a lot of people want decaf late at night, right?
They do want decaf. Yeah. And this now comes with a carafe that has four servings in it. You don't just have to do single serving.
These are great machines.
They're awesome.
Yeah, we have one in the office and we just love it. We beat the heck out of it and it keeps on cranking.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to make the turkey brew?
No, we're not. We're going to just
Are we out of time?
We're out of time.
Okay, well, it's just whiskey and coffee and a little whipped cream.
But we got the curry yet.
Yeah, we got the curry. We love the curry.
We got all the good booze in here.
Yeah.
Happy Thanksgiving.
And I brought some for everyone to take home with them.
Oh, is she my new best friend or what?
Too much. Thank you so much for having me. And it's NotSoSkinnyMom.com.
NotSoSkinnyMom.com. Yeah. Okay, hey, coming up next on New Day Cleveland, what if your entire Thanksgiving dinner could be made into one sandwich? You like that idea?
Oh, I love it.
Stick around. We'll show you right after this.